UNM is tightening the strings on the cash-strapped New Mexico Symphony. The orchestra owes the university nearly $250,000 in back rent for the concerts at Pope Joy Hall over the past few years. The symphony's making payments on that. Now, to prevent the mountain of debt from growing, UNM says it will now cancel future shows if the symphony fails to pay its rent within 30 days of any performance.